Let me see. I don't want to do it any justice. All right, we got a reason to groove today. It is National Foster Care Month, and to help raise awareness, the leading voice of the legendary group Earth, Wind, and Fire, Philip Bailey, is on a mission to raise $500,000 for foster youth, and he is joining me now to break it all down. Plus, we'll get into his foundation as well. I might have to audition if you need another member. We can boogie on down. What you thinking, Philip? What are you thinking? Oh. Hey. Don't start none. Don't start none. Won't be none. Listen, I'm trying to be professional, have a good interview here, but I'm also about to have a party, a full-blown family reunion, a big-time cookout over here. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful, man. I'm doing wonderful. How are you?
I'm doing great. It's an honor to have you on. I was just telling you off the air. I do want to talk about it quickly, then we will get into what you got going on. You, Earth, Wind, and Fire, the whole group, also the Izzy Brothers put on a Versus. Shout out to Timberland and of course, Swizz Beatz. That was an amazing event. For those who didn't get to see it, go to Triller and find it. Tell us about that, just the groups coming together, working together, knowing each other for so many decades, and dropping those hits on us.
Oh, shoot. You know what? During this pandemic, so many things have happened adversely, but that's one thing that has happened that's been, you know, been invented that's actually been very positive. And so it was, you know, new territory for all of us, but it was a wonderful, wonderful experience that we'll always treasure. And four million people, man. Come on, please. That's crazy.
That was crazy. 4 million people, and I was one of the 4 million people. That's for sure. My whole house, everybody was dancing. Even my little daughters, they were dancing. Now, tell us about your hosting a very special virtual event. It's the Power of One Hour of Unity to help meet the needs for foster youth across this country. Can you tell us a little bit more about it and why you got involved?
Yes. Well, the Foster Challenge was created by my foundation, which is Music is Unity, my and my daughters, and the Mixed Roots Foundation in 2020 to raise money to help youth in foster care who were severely impacted by the pandemic. And friends of mine like Cedric the Entertainer and many other, Sheila E. and DJ Cassidy stepped up to the plate and helped us raise money to buy computers and food and everything for the kids. So this year we're doing something different. We're asking that we're asking people to accept the challenge. And if you can donate $1, you can find a dollar under your shoe or something sometime, you know. We're trying to raise $500,000 to help the foster youth in our USA, and you can go to fosterchallenge.org. Yes, fosterchallenge.org to actually purchase a ticket for that hour, that Power of One Hour of Unity that we're doing tomorrow between 6 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Pacific. It's a virtual celebration to benefit foster youth.
Well, let me ask you this. You know, that first of all, I want to applaud you for doing that, especially the time when so many people are in need, just in general, but as you mentioned, of course, with the pandemic and carrying into this year. Let me ask you, what made you, you know, at a certain point in your life, in your career, want to get involved and really give back? Because I know musicians, you're focused on your career, right? You want to get as big as you can, make hits and write songs. At what point did you say, you know what, it's important that I also do this?
Well, it's been 14 years for us now. Our organization, you can go to musicisunity.org and see what we've been doing for 14 years. And a portion of Earth, Wind, and Fire's proceeds, the ticket proceeds, go to Music is Unity, and we fund organizations who are helping foster youth as they age out of the foster care. We also do something very exciting called our Backstage Sound Project, and we introduce our touring industry to about 10 foster youth who come out. I think they're showing pictures of some of that stuff now. But yeah, we've had a great time doing this over the last 14 years. And so this is a whole new phase of it now, just asking people to step up to the plate and a dollar, come on.
Man, Philip Bailey, this has been an honor. I appreciate you joining us. I was going to hop in with you. Could have made a little duet. You want to do it again for the top? Bye.
I can't hear you.
I didn't want to keep going because they want to see you. They want to hear you, not me. I appreciate you joining us again. Make sure you participate in this and donate again. You have the Power of One Hour of Unity, and it starts tomorrow at 3 p.m. It's virtual. Donations will be received there. Again, we got it right there on the bottom of the screen. You see it on your screen right there. Ways to donate, time to watch it. Philip Bailey, thank you so much. Hope you guys have an awesome time back out on tour. And I got to catch you. I saw you coming to L.A. in July. I got to catch you guys then.
FosterChallenge.org.
FosterChallenge.org. FosterChallenge.org. Check it out. Thank you very much.
Thank you.